I want to greet you in the name of Jesus. Sometimes, you know, we are stuck in situations where we think, you know, there is nobody to help me. There are times when we think that there is no way I can get over this financial burden. Sometimes we think that there is no one to provide for me. I want to tell you that our God is a God who provides. He's called Jehovah Jireh. In fact, Genesis chapter 22 quotes this in verse 14. When Abraham had this son that God promised him, Isaac, once God called him, in fact, God tested Abraham to lay the son on the altar to sacrifice. And Abraham chose to do that at the verge of actually, you know, piercing the sword into Isaac. God spoke and stopped. But Abraham had this faith that God will provide for himself a lamb when Isaac asked Abraham. In fact, in verse 14 of chapter 22 of Genesis, Abraham called the name of the place, the Lord will provide, Jehovah Jireh. As it is said to this day, in the mount of the Lord, it shall be provided. If you are having trouble with provision, if you are having, you know, financial struggles, if you are having anything for any matter, even spiritual needs, we need God to provide for us. We are depending upon God. Our God is our Father. Our God loves us. His name is the Lord who will provide. And He will provide you abundantly. He'll provide you in miraculous ways. He'll provide you surprisingly. And He'll provide you more than you need, sometimes more than what you expect. Sometimes it seems like God is delaying, but the truth is, God is still providing you a lesson to be patient. Our God is a God who provides. So I want you to trust this truth and believe that God will provide whatever may be your need. But our God is our shepherd. We lack nothing if we choose to be His sheep and listen to His voice and follow after Him. Our God is a provider. God will provide you. Whatever may be your need right now that you're facing, may the Lord provide you. All right? Trust in Him. God bless you.